The Hootsuite Talkwalker integration allows Hootsuite Enterprise users to monitor mentions, brand sentiment, key influencers, and author lists directly within your Hootsuite dashboard. It also enables you to quickly sort and organize your results using customized filters and provides in-dash charts and graphs to help you measure and analyze your performance. Begin by opening your project in Talkwalker and clicking into Analytics. Next, select a topic you'd like to view in the Hootsuite dashboard. Here, you can add any filters you'd like applied to your search. For example, a global business may wish to filter by region. Now add your topic to Hootsuite by clicking the Options widget in the Results table, Embed in another platform, and choosing Hootsuite Stream. Enter a name for the stream and click Add. This will enable you to view mentions and results in your Hootsuite dashboard. To view your Talkwalker stream on Hootsuite, first install the Talkwalker app from the Hootsuite app directory and add the app as a new stream. Next, log in with your Talkwalker credentials and select your chosen Talkwalker topic from the settings menu. If you'd like, you can opt to add multiple Talkwalker streams in order to view results from different topics side by side. At the top of your stream, you'll see a graph showing the number of results from your topic over the last 7 days of activity. This helps you to identify activity peaks, enabling you to find days and times that you may wish to investigate further. Below, you'll see a list of results, with each showing the title, time, a snippet, sentiment, reach, and tags. On any result, you can perform a number of actions. There are general engagement options such as retweeting, following, displaying user details, replying, and sharing. With the tag option, you can add context to any result. The same tag will also be added to the result in Talkwalker. If you spot a comment that requires follow-up, click to assign the result to a team or team member. You can drill further into results by using the filter options. Here, you can filter by sentiment, source, country, or language. You can also sort by date published, reach, or engagement, as well as searching for keywords and selecting a date range. Once you've adjusted your filters, click Apply and your adjusted results will appear in Stream. To view your analytics dashboard from your chosen filter in Stream, click the settings icon and select the dashboard stream type. If you'd like to make adjustments to your analytics widgets, click Open Dashboard in Talkwalker and make the necessary changes. Any changes will then update in your Hootsuite stream.